Gordon will hold the ball for the last shot. There's a drive and laid in a dish, but it missed. The ball is tipped around. Richard Hamilton grabs it and fades away for the win. Yes, UConn is top dog and they advance to the elite.